This was the first time ever I went on the field of a football stadium. And I felt the energy of the game, of the audience, of the players. And I thought, well, players have to be intimidated by this, but to be energized as well. It was an incredible experience. I was energized after I was first intimidated, but then I was really, really energized to write.